In this demonstration, I am going to attempt to make sodium chloride. A very cool reaction, one of my favorites, as I always like to say. But in order to make sodium chloride from its elements, I'm going to start with elemental sodium, which I have here, a very soft reactive metal that is stored in kerosenes, because the kerosene, being nonpolar, is hydrophobic, prevents the water from reacting with it, as we've seen in other demonstrations, or mine.